Just into the newsroom, two people in Detroit, Michigan now face murder charges in the death of a girl found in Lincoln County, Oregon. One of the people arrested is the girl's mother. Someone found the child's remains in December of 2020 near a rest stop. The remains were in a duffel bag. Last month, investigators managed to identify the little girl through DNA testing. We're told she was 9 years old. Her mother did not report her missing.